The first step to taking the time to examine your thoughts is essential to finding inner peace. Though it can be daunting, leading a meaningful and fulfilling life is necessary. Taking the time to slow down and connect with God is essential. In those moments, open your heart and ask Him to help you uncover anything blocking the relationship between you two. You'll be better able to see where you need to change and make things right. Ask God to reveal your sins. Like the psalmist, you can pray, "Search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxious thoughts. Point out anything in me that offends you, and lead me along the path of everlasting life." Prayer can be essential in finding clarity and releasing all the blocks that hold us back. So spend some time praying and asking God to untangle any entanglements you may have created for yourself. Patience is key. Don't let yourself feel pressured to hurry and get everything out of the way. Instead, take your time, breathe, and document all in writing for later review. Writing down your thoughts is an important activity, as it helps you to express yourself in a better and more specific way. By putting your ideas on paper, you can think through them more carefully and understand them better. You have mulled over the thought if you have not written it down. Do you genuinely seek God's blessing in your life? Are you willing to be transparent and authentic in your relationship with Him? It is essential to actively work towards achieving divine grace. Commit to honesty to yourself and those around you. Refrain from living in denial, as it does not bring forth God's grace and joy. Encourage yourself to be truthful for the greater good. Clear your conscience to attain the feeling of true liberation and joy. Along the way, you can free yourself from the limitations, struggles, and issues blocking your progress. Don't leave it for later. Carve out some time this week to complete your spiritual health assessment. It can help give you peace of mind and truly transform your life.